Okay, so our today's topic, we have learned five salient features. Okay, which are the five salient features? First is democratic rule, secularism, republic, federal state. Yes, and last topic is fundamental rights. Got it, beta? Now today we are going to learn our topic, that is republic. What's the meaning of republic? Again, we. What's the meaning of republic? Republic means again to obtain, again we frame the powers. Okay, let's die. Okay, directly or indirectly. Yes, we are having which type of democracy? We are having which type of government? That is democratic government. Yes, democratic republic, yes. System of government. Which means what? Some we are having limitations and some we are free. We are free to follow any of the caste, creed, any of the color we have, any of the religion we believe in, any of the gender we believe. We are free. Okay? So what is republic? You got it? Some of the powers we have to follow directly or indirectly. Okay? Now, some of the powers are limited. Yes? If the government gives us all the powers, then we are free. That what we will do? If government gives without permission, you do this, without permission, you do this, then we are break the rules. Okay, we are not in the control. Yes, that's why we have some of the power. Again, the rules are framed, are called republic. Got it, beta? Okay, next, these are the organs of the central government. This picture you can see, these are the organs of the central government. Now over here, who will be the head?
President.
President will be the head. Under that.
Under president, legislature,
wait. Sahil, wait. Under the president, we are having three types. That is legislator, which is the upper house. Executive and judiciary. These are the three organs. Got it? These are the three organs. Yes, of the government. Legislator. Yes. What is the function of the legislator? Legislator will just frame the law. Yes. Executive will implement all the laws. And judiciary's function is to the members who are breaking the law. Members, those who are breaking the law, will be punished by judiciary. Got it, beta? In legislature, we have parliament. In legislature, what we have? Parliament. In parliament, we are having two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha is the lower house, Rajya Sabha is the upper house of the government. Yes? Now, most of the president will not be presented in all the meetings. Sometimes, the members of this both the houses will control all the meetings. Okay, but lower house, that is Lok Sabha, will always pass the bills. All the bills means financial bills, ordinary bills, will all be passed by the Lok Sabha. Okay, then it moves to the upper house, that is Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha, what it will do? In there will be president present. Yes. Who will be present in Rajya Sabha? President will be present. If he signs that bill, then that bill will be passed out. Got it? Got it, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Again, I will repeat it. Three organs of the government. How many organs of the government are there? Who will tell? How many?
Three organs of the government.
First is, speak with me. First is
president. Hey, legislator.
Legislator. What is the function of the legislator? It frames the law. What's the function?
To frame the law.
All boys, you speak one by one, beta. You have to learn here only. What's the function of the legislator, beta?
To frame the law.
Very good. Sufyan. What's the function of the legislator? To frame the law. Speak better. Sufyan. Kasim Reza Lakhani. Kasim Reza Lakhani.
Yes, ma'am.
What's the function of the legislator, beta?
What, ma'am?
Function of the legislator to frame the law. Speak. The function of the legislator is to frame the law. Are you speaking, beta? Voice.
Yes, ma'am.
To frame the law.
What's the function of the legislature? Yes.
To frame the law.
To frame the law.
Yes. Okay, good. So, this is the function of the legislature. Now, second, function of executive is
executive.
To implement the law. To implement, it is the second organ. To implement the
now implement means
it will the law which is the law which is framed will be implemented, means will be passed by executive. Got it better?
Okay, ma'am. Yes.
So executive second organ of the central government is will then
to implement
executive.
The law.
What's the function? To implement the law. Now third organ, that is judiciary. Which is the third organ? Third organ
judiciary.
Is? Okay, what's the function of judiciary? Function of judiciary? The law which is violated. The law which is violated will be punished by judiciary. The person who is violating the law will be punished by judiciary. Okay, who will speak?
Judiciary means the person who does not follow the rule will be punished by judiciary.
Okay, so which are the three organs? Can you again repeat it?
Yes, legislator, executive, and judiciary. Legislator to form the law, executive is to implement the law, and judiciary is to the person who does not follow the law. It will give punishment.
Okay, good. So understood? Now?
Yes.
In legislator. We will be having parliament, which is having two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. How many houses are there in the parliament?
Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha.
Yes. So, Lok Sabha is the lower house and Rajya Sabha is the upper house of the parliament. Got it?
Yes.
Lok Sabha is the lower house and Rajya Sabha is the upper house of the parliament.
Upper house.
Okay. Now I will be asking, the boy will be answering. Azil Bogda. Bogda Azil.
Yes, ma'am.
And tell me three organs of the central government. Three organs also
once again.
What beta?
Repeat once again.
Three organs of the central government. Three organs of the central government. अजय बोगड़ा आ रहे हो एक बेटा ओके देन हु विल स्पीक मैडा सुन राज शेख साहिल म्यूट योर माइक थ्री ऑर्गन्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट
ओके मैम
बेटा नोई मैडा सुन राज यस मैम स्पीक ओके मैडा संद्राज आर यू स्पीकिंग बेटा
ऑफ द
Okay. Now, second organ is executive. So all the laws which we are implementing, the laws which we are implementing, will be passed by whom? Prime Minister. With whom it will be passed, beta? Prime Minister. Prime Minister will send to Parliament for signing of the bill. That will be signed by President, and then it will be passed. Got it, beta? Got it? Better got it? And others members over here present are Council of Ministers also. Others who are present in Council of Ministers. Got it? Got it, beta? And third organ is judiciary. Third organ is
judiciary.
It will be punished by whom? It will, the laws, those who are violating the citizen, those who are violating the law will be punished by judiciary. Got it? And over here, the bigger court, biggest court of the central government is Supreme Court. The court, if he says that this person has violated the law and this case is, he has lost his cause, case, then the all the citizens has to accept it. Got it, beta?
Yes.
Okay. Now we come to the state government. In the same over here, a state government, we are having three houses. Okay? Legislator we are having Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. Vidhan Sabha is legislative assembly. Vidhan Sabha, that is upper house of the state government. And Vidhan Parishad is the lower house. Okay? In executive, which are the members? That is Chief Minister and Council of Ministers. Which are the members? Chief Minister and Council of Ministers. In that we are having local administration. What we are having? Local administration, that is panchayat and municipal corporations. Got it, beta? judiciary we are having high court. In judiciary we are having high court. That is at the state level. Okay. That is at the state level.
Yes,
and under that we are having district court and the body. So first of all read this topic Republic and then after I will be starting with
Republic.
Okay.
Republic means the government that obtains power to act for the country or entire beings. We have adopted a democratic republic system of government, which means that powers are not limited in the hands of a few privileged people.
Yes, what is republic power? That will be directly or indirectly, government will be obtaining. Okay, next.
Whether it is accessible to all citizens, irrespective of the cause, a class, and
got it? If so, powers are not limited, yes, but all the citizens will be getting respective, all the respect from the caste, if he or she is belonging of any caste with religion, he will be given equal, will be given equal importance. Got it, beta? Now send your government. Discharge you with this speaking.
The parliament Lokasabha and the executive prime minister council of ministers. This very supreme court.
Got it? Next. Next is state government. Sheikh Sahil. Sahil Sheikh.
No, state government. I don't
know. Okay.
State government. Governor, legislature, judiciary, high court, executive minister, and council of ministers. State government, legislative assembly, Vidya Sabha, Vidya Parishad.
Parishad.
District court,
subordinate court. This are
subordinate court.
Courts, we are having subordinate courts.
Yes. Panchayat, municipal corporation, municipal corporations, board. And municipal boards.
Okay. Where we see panchayat? Panchayat, that is at taluka level, we will be seeing. That is village level, yes? Different panchayats are there. And municipal corporation and municipal boards we see in the cities. Yes, Kamida? So, understood this chart? So, in homework, you have to write this both chart for two times, okay, and learn it. Both
of these two, central government and state government.
Okay? If you want to take screenshots, you can take it. Take on? Compulsory you have to write. now state government. Second beta? Got it? So, just now only we learned. Legislator, executive, and judiciary, these are the organs. I have explained you the functions of the legislator will make the law. Legislative, executive will help for the civil officers and implement the laws, and judiciary will follow the law, and those who are doing injustice will be punished by whom? Judiciary. Got it, beta?
Yes, ma'am. Got it.
Okay. Next is fundamental, federal state. What we are learning next? Federal state. So our India is the federal state. Yes? So all the subjects which are distributed. Okay. If in class, at a time you can't learn all the subjects, no? One by one you will be getting lectures. Yes? So over here also.
Yes.
In central government, some of the subjects are distributed to some of the people. All the subjects are distributed, and then it will be framed law. Yes, we are having three lists, that is union list, state list, and concurrent list. So for it, so these people, administrative people will be different for union list, state list will be different, and concurrent list will be different. And these laws all are framed, will be applicable, will be given to whom? That is central government. Yes. Central government over there, who will they have had, that is president will sign it, and it will be applicable to all the entire nation. That means India has to follow it. Got it, beta?
Yes.
Okay, now our state is federal state. Yes. So we can't do at the time all the subjects. So the subjects are distributed in central government and in state government, and then the work, administrative work, will be done by given members, okay, to the persons. Then it will be framed laws.
Yes.
Then this laws will be passed to whom? That is central government, in parliament, to whom? That is president. If president sign it, then it will be passed to the entire nation, or we all have to applicate it, okay? Got it, beta?
Officer implements the law, and judiciary makes people follow the rules. Law and does not work for providing justice.
What is the functions of the three organs of the government?
Yes.
Now next is federal state. Continue, Sahil.
Federal state. India is a federal state. There are a distribution of subjects on which the central or the state governments can frame laws. There are three such states: union list, state list, and the concurrent list. Laws framed by the law central government are applicable to the entire nation.
Okay. Now next is fundamental rights. All the Indians, after citizens of India, have to compulsorily follow the fundamental rights. That you know it, yes ma'am? So when was our fundamental rights given? We have studied Framing of Constitution, there are the rights that is fundamental. So when was our Constitution framed? On 26 November 1949. And it was enforced. It was made on this day, that is 26 January 1950, yes? Which is known as Republic Day. So, this fundamental rights of Indian citizens. For peaceful life, we have made fundamental rights. Yes, citizens can live happily. That's that. Which are the fundamental rights? Equality before the law. The law which is fine. For all the citizens, it will be equal. Freedom of religion. All the peoples have right to follow any of the religion. Freedom of association and peaceful assembly. we don't have to go and fight for it. Freedom of speech and expression. Any of the place we can speak American language, but not bad words of beta. And any of the express means we can express our values. Right to constitution remedies for the protection of citizens means it is compulsory. Constitution. In the constitution, the remedies which are given for the civil rights. If any of us breaking, we are right to move to the courts and punish it. Got it, beta? Fundamental rights.
Yes.
Okay, step.
Fundamental rights. Fundamental rights of Indians given are provided by the Constitution of India. It was adopted on the 25th of November in 1959. It was put in use on the 26th of January 1950. Fundamental rights of Indian citizens were guaranteed that the residents of our land can lead a peaceful life as long as they inhabit the country. The individual fundamental rights of Indian citizens are first of all the democratic countries.
Okay. Next, the individual fundamental rights.
The individual fundamental rights to be a citizen included the following: equality before the law, freedom of religion, freedom of association and peaceful assembly, freedom of speech and expression, right to constitution remedies for the protection of human rights.
Okay, got it. So over here we complete our chapter number 3. Any doubts, beta?
Yes.
You are having any of the doubts?
So no doubt.
Okay, so now you have to, your homework I have given you, that charts, okay?